without my filter. And you can see part of the halo forming there, and that massive cloud, which is still there. Check that out. Now let's see if we can see the sun, which I doubt. Not like we've seen it on the fire, I mean, through the brightness. Check that one. It is well covered up, trust me. You might see it breaking through that big cloud now. See the real sizes of it. We're lucky. Have a look. Let's see if we can see it breaking through. Slightly see it underneath, and then all the brightness above it. I'm going to take you to it. There's the sun itself, and you've got all of that is there. Let's see if we might be lucky. Thank you. being too bright.